guys, welcome back to my channel. This is your girlfriend here, Chubby Midi. Chubby Midita, and welcome back again to my channel. So guys, for today's video, I'm gonna show you how I make my makeup look for today. My eyeshadow for today, I've made a cut crease eye makeup, and then it's because it's Christmas, I decided to make also a Santa hat. Hot? No, it's not hot. Santa hat. Sombrero na Santa Claus. Yan. So, nag-decide ako na gumawa ng Santa, sombrero ni Santa kasi Christmas nga, di ba? And by the way guys, I miss you all, and then kung pagpasensya niyo na ako ngayon sa mga panahon ngayon, if ever I don't make videos more often because of the gravity of the earth. Joke. Wala lang guys. Tinamad lang ako. But anyway guys, this is what I made for today. This is how I look for today. And without further ado, let's start. Please do watch the video and please give me a thumbs up, give me a subscribe to my channel, and help me Lord. Ayan, so yun guys, thank you for watching, God bless you, I love you all. Mwah. Hi guys, this time you can see my bare face. And now I'm gonna prime my eyelid using this Models On eyelid primer. And to powder my eyelid, I'm gonna use white eyeshadow with this buffing brush that I have from Jolly Chic. And for my transition shade, I'm gonna use this orange eyeshadow that I have from Jolly Chic also. And to create a depth illusion on my crease, I'm gonna use this dark brown eyeshadow from my Jolly Chic palette. And to cut my crease, I'm using this concealer from Rimmel London, and I put it on the back of my hand so I can spread it out evenly on my lid. So now using this white jumbo pencil from NYX, I'm gonna put it all over my lid. And now using this milky white glittery eyeshadow from the brand Miss Rose that I bought from Jolly Chic, I'm gonna put it all over my lid on the top of that NYX white jumbo pencil that I put on my lid. And now for my eyeliner, I'm gonna use this thick eyeliner that I bought from Daiso. And for my upper lash line, I'm gonna use this Kohl & Contour from Bourjou Paris that I bought from the Center Point. For my eyelashes, I'm gonna use this Red Cherry eyelashes in the number 102. And for my blush, I'm gonna use this NYX blush in the shade Crimson. And to contour my nose, I'm gonna use this Rimmel London contour. And for my lower lash line, I've just used whatever's left on that brush. I didn't put anything on it. I just spread it all over on my lash line, lower lash line. To create a little bit smokiness on the eyes, I put this black eyeliner on my lower lash line. And the best part of all is the highlighter. I'm using the silver eyeshadow for this one. And for my lips, I'm using this Rimmel London lip liner to line my lips, of course. And for my lipstick, I'm using this Wet n Wild Coral lipstick.